how to celebrate a typical Singaporean birthday. Step 1. Bluff the birthday boy into a restaurant. Step 2. Eat, chat, and distract. Step 3. Surprise him with a cake, as if he doesn't know already. Step 4. Surprise him with presents. From Daiso, of course. And finally, step 5. Tell him you need to rush off already.